Okay, test number two for my RS232 from the Commodore 64 using the VIC-1011A RS232 through a null modem cable to a serial adapter on the PC. So let's start first by sending something from the PC to the Commodore. Let's just send the word test, I guess. Here we go. And enter. And it's come through to the machine. So let's try the Commodore back. Hello, PC. And as I was typing, you can see it says, hello, PC. So we now have RS232 two-way communications working on a Commodore 64 to a PC.